Today in Psalm 7 verse 2, we read, O Lord my God, in you I take refuge. That feels like honey on the lips. O Lord my God, in you I take refuge. Whatever situation you're going through, the Lord is right there. Whether it's a problem and you're looking for a solution, or a conflict situation and you need to stay calm and respond and not react, O Lord my God, in you I take refuge, draws our heart right to God where we can rest in His presence, become aware of His shining smile, the grace that is always flowing from God to us, through us, every time we just stop and recognize He's there. So the renewal of the mind principle today, I don't think I can beat what the psalmist wrote. So let's have a declaration throughout the day. O Lord, my God, in you I take refuge. O Lord, my God, in you I take refuge. That's good living, friends. God bless you.